want to start by saying Happy New Year to all my friends here in my YouTube channel. And we're gonna talk about 2018. 2018 was a year, wow, so many things happened in 2018, right? 2018 was a year full of a lot of new experiences, opportunities, achievements, life experiences, a lot of things I learned from, new friends, a lot of traveling too. So I'm gonna show you my 2018 year in a review. I received 2018 with my family in Puerto Rico. I did four track for my first time. That's my twin brother right there. Then we celebrated our birthday surrounded by family. For those who didn't know, I'm a twin. That's my twin brother. He's just 1 minute older and a lot taller than me. I played domino right on the streets. Back to my city, to New York, and start working with Kiss products. I did a commercial for some lashes, Conair. We did a shoot for Satin Smooth, a New York Fashion Week for Stella Nolasco, which is a very known fashion designer from Puerto Rico. This runway show was really special because it was benefiting Puerto Rico, the Hurricane Maria. I met Dayanara Torres, which is a dream come true. I need to get to do that a little bit more. I think that's the only painting I did for 2018. I did an ad for Helzberg Diamonds. I shot with 602. And I started my YouTube channel. I did 32 videos for you guys, and there's a lot more to come. I saw my cover for Estetica. I shot with Sally Hazen. A dream come true. I went to Puerto Rico for Mother's Day and my mom's birthday. I played for the first time mini golf. I shot with Shiseido, another dream come true. It's an amazing beauty Korean brand. I worked with Amazon, another checklist of. I did music video. I shot for Men's Warehouse. I went to LA to meet with agencies. Oh, I took my mom with me to LA. She's never been there, so I took her with me. My agent called me. LA and Wilhelmina wants you. Went to the American Ballet Theater for Romeo and Juliet in New York. Shot with my Marianne family for their spring campaign. Went back to LA. This time I had to stay for a bit. They wanted me to be there for 2 months, but I only stayed for a month and a half. Hike for the second time of my life up to the Hollywood sign with some friends. Shot for Skechers, another dream come true, for their spring campaign, which is coming very soon. Back to New York, then back to LA, like in a matter of a week. I got another job, this time for MAC. MAC Cosmetics, another dream come true. I did a commercial. It's coming very soon. Back again with my Conair family. First time I see myself in a box. Did a commercial for Japan. It's gonna run the commercial over there in Japan. Went to a farm. I pet a goat. Flew to Bermuda for my first time. I did their tourism campaign. Did jury duty for 2 days. And after 2 days, I got dismissed. 1 day, I did a job. So I escaped from jury duty for an hour. And then another day, I think I escaped for a casting. Shot again with my Marianne family, this time for their holiday campaign. Shot for L'Oreal, another dream come true for some new products. Received this beautiful box from my soon-to-be sister-in-law asking me to be one of her bridesmaids. Ah, I can't believe my twin brother is gonna get married this year. Shot for the amazing Eugenia Kim collection. Seeing my work on billboards. It never gets old. Satin Smooth, Marianne, spring campaign, holiday campaign. Still billboards from my Ulta Beauty campaign, which I shot like 3 years ago. Attended the Puerto Rican Family Institute Gala. Attended the opening of CMS in Abristo with Spike Lee, Brooke Shields, and Kara Chaplin. Attended the launch of Page Six Style at Barney's. At the toy drive with the Puerto Rican Family Institute. A lot of dancing. Work year-round with my regular clients, Rainbow, Jordache, Trina Turk. Started drinking tea. Spent Thanksgiving in Puerto Rico with my family. Went to Costa Rica for the first time. A last-minute trip I wanted to visit a new place before the year ends. Lots of workouts. Try new workouts like Pilates, kickboxing, meditation. Try this new EMX technology, which is like getting electrocuted. Did a roller skating trick. Lots of stretching. Became a tourist for a whole week for my best friend, her first time in New York, and spent the holidays in Puerto Rico, Christmas, New Year's Eve with my family. Had a great year. Can't wait to see what happens for 2019. See you guys.